宋立先生可谓中国人民的老朋友，致力于中尼友好事业，积极支持中尼共建一带一路等合作，我对此深表赞赏。中国和尼泊尔是山水相连的好邻居、好朋友、好伙伴。建交69年来，两国真诚相待，相互尊重，相互支持，双边关系保持健康稳定发展。明年我们将迎来中尼建交70周年，中方愿同尼方秉持建交初心，巩固传统友谊，深化互利合作，共同推动中尼面向发展与繁荣的世代友好的战略合作伙伴关系得到新的更大发展。
I'm very pleased to meet Your Excellency today. There is no issues, only friendship between Nepal and China. Our cooperative relations are as tall as Himalayas. We are inspired by the astonishing achievements made by China after the founding of the People's Republic of China under the Communist Party.Of China, especially under your able and visionary leadership. Mr. President, you are a towering and dynamic leader of our time and a true friend of Nepal.